Now, what is it about that bolt that makes you think of Jack Nicholson?
Slightly bent, but you can still screw it.